It took us about 2 hours. This is it right here.
Man, that rock is just wedged along the side of the mountain here.
Bolton, which is this little boulder on the fjord that you can step out onto. It's kind of hard to explain, but I'm sure you've seen pictures before. We've been driving through rain all morning, and there's like a little clearing where it's not, where it's just drizzling. So we're hoping that there's
sheep on the road.
Stop.
Look, point, show them the sheep.
The sheep is blocking our it's blocking the road. Hey, just go. Anyway, so we're probably gonna have to hike through rain again today. What are you gonna do? It's Norway. We knew that this country is very rainy, so we'll see what it looks like when we get to the parking lot.
Like time is going faster than it seems. We were just two kids who were trying to live the teenage dream. We could see no.
It is still raining outside, but it's not too bad. It's just a slight drizzle right now. This hike is about 6.5 hours, maybe a little bit shorter, because
or a little bit longer.
Yeah, a little bit longer depending on the conditions here. It's going to be a little bit slippery, so. It's gonna be a little bit sketch getting on the rock today. All right, so we're ready to go. It stopped raining, but I just wanted to show you our rental car. This is a Toyota Yaris Hybrid. It's actually a really nice little car. It's small. We have to put our bags in the back seat, but it works. Ready to go?
Yep.
All right, this is the start of the hike. It's already a little sketchy because they don't have really good sign postings. But I think it's up that way. Hopefully it takes us about 2.5 hours, 3 hours, something like that. But the sign did say this hike is supposed to be considered hard.
So there are 3 ascents, and the first one is supposed to be the hardest, and it also starts right away.
Like right there. You got this. So if you guys didn't know, Melissa had bunion surgery about, how long was it? 12 weeks ago. And she's a rock star. I mean, just climbing up this thing like nothing else. We made it past the first little, well, not little, it was a pretty big ascent. So Melissa was saying that the first part was gonna be the hardest part. Yeah, according to some blogs she read, and it was definitely very hard. But now I think we made it to the top of this big rock, and now we're gonna go down. Yeah, we're gonna go down this way. But the good thing is it stopped raining. The sun actually came out a little bit. So hopefully it holds up this way. There's Melissa going down into this gorge here. And then we have to go back up this rock.
We made it up to the almost to the top of this third ascent here. But check out the view. Look at that. How amazing is that view? That view is totally worth coming up here. That's where we start over there, where that emergency hut is. Went down into that gorge there, and then we climbed up over here. And boom, you got this view right here. All right, time to keep going up to the very top.
We made it to the flats, and it's about a mile of flats on top. And I think we had to go up this last ridge, and then we'll be there. But it finally stopped raining. It's been raining the whole time we've been hiking, but the sun has finally trying to come out. And we found Melissa.
My hands are freezing.
Yeah, it's pretty cold. It's what? It was like five or 6 degrees Celsius, whatever that is, probably 40 something degrees Fahrenheit.
Six, I think.
Yeah,
six,
pretty cold.
Yeah.
All right, keep going. Yeah, keep going. All right, see you guys when we get to the top. We made it. It took us about 2 hours. The sun is out. Amazing. It feels so warm, so great. But look, this is it right here. Right there. That is it right there. So you actually come down this little gully here. Did not expect that at all. So you come down this gully and then boom, it's right there. How cool is that? There's a lot of water running right now because it's been raining. But yeah, we're gonna get in line, get our photos. All the people taking photos are down here. If you wanna go take a photo, you gotta line up up there. Whoa, fog is rolling in. Look at that, that's pretty cool. If you wanna take a photo, you go walk up here and then walk out across there and then down into and on top of the rock. Man, that rock is just wedged along the side of the mountain here. Crazy. Do not fall! How was that?
Super scary. I'm not even afraid of heights and I was scared.
That was a cool photo though.
I think part of it is my hands don't work because they're so cold and then my legs were shaking.
Uh-huh.
So I didn't feel super comfortable standing up.
Yeah. That was a cool photo.
Okay.
One tip when you are getting onto the rock here, the Kirkbolton, is to not look down. Do not look down. I was kind of afraid to even look out. Melissa went and reversed.
I looked down and out and started shaking. Guys, I don't even have a fear of heights. Like, I am not scared, but that was so scary.
Yeah, I sat down at first, and then as I was getting up, I was like, whoa, this is a little scary. Guys, look at this view. What waterfall, fjord, sheer cliffs. This is amazing. When we were hiking up all the time, it was rainy and cloudy, and we got up here and it's cleared out for us amazingly.
It may not stay, but it cleared up just in time, like literally 10 minutes before we got here. Never growing up, said we'd be on forever. You taught me how to love, and nothing could be better than
you and me, baby, it was you and me. We're gonna eat our sandwiches that we brought from the hotel. We made sandwiches.
Mine is like two slices of American bread, so I'm gonna eat it as an open face because it's too thick.
Yeah, we took this from breakfast this morning because, yeah. Within the last like 5 minutes, Melissa said, be careful, probably a good 15 or 20 times because she thinks I'm pretty clumsy and will fall off this mountain.
You're very clumsy.
I will not fall off this mountain, okay?
And I've never been more scared in my life.
All right, we're gonna eat and then probably spend about 30 minutes up here and then head back down.
No, we're not. We're gonna eat and go back down.
Pretty cold.
It's so cold.
Yeah, we gotta make it down before it starts raining again. We can never fall, nobody could break us. Yeah, I thought we had it all. Take me back to when it was you and me, baby, it was you and me. Safe and sound. Took us about 5 hours round trip.
Less than 5 hours.
It was less than 5 hours. There you go. So yeah,
rained a lot during our hike, but just as we were getting to Craig Bolton, it cleared out, as you saw. And yeah, we were pretty lucky to be able to get that short window where the pictures are good, pretty good. Yeah, Melissa's wringing out all her stuff because everything pretty much got wet. So what'd you think of Craig Bolton?
Craig Bolton? Is that how you say it?
Oh, how do you say it?
Craig Bolton?
Craig Bolton? I can't pronounce anything of Norwegian.
It was really cool. And it's honestly not a very long hike. It's like really 2 hours up, 2 hours down.
Yeah, the only real hard part is the three ascents. So there's one, the first ascent, then it flattens out, and then it goes up again, flattens out, and then goes up again. Actually, you actually go down a little bit for each one.
But. Yeah, so you go up, it doesn't really flatten out, and then you go down.
Yeah.
And then you pretty much almost immediately go up again. Mm-hmm. And then I think...
Towards the very end, it flattens out.
Yeah.
Before you get to the rock. Yeah.
But, yeah, it was cool. I feel like it was a short hike with an amazing payoff.
Yeah, it was about 2 hours each way, and then we spent about 40 minutes or so up there taking photos and stuff. Yeah, it was really easy. If it was in the sun, it would be like nothing at all.
Yeah, but it was cold, rainy, and slippery, so I fell a number of times. And just like right here when the hike was already over.
Yeah, she ate it pretty good.
Yeah, so my knee hurts and my
chili mango.
My thigh hurts. But it's all good. We got cool pictures, I think. We need to check the camera.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, it was worth it and I highly recommend it.